You guys, why don't we ever win?
Perhaps because the king pig is too stupid making his schemes.
Yeah, we need someone else to do our designing and processing.
What do you mean? My ideas always work.
Ow! He hit me. Sorry, boss. I was just moving that.
Yeah, but we need help from somebody else.
I mean, come on.
Yeah, what about our egg duplicates?
We got the golden eggs.
Yeah, but those don't belong to the Angry Birds. Those are just rare golden eggs found in levels.
They don't even taste good. They're just worth money. Well, perhaps we can get help from someone.
Things sure are difficult for me, having to deal with Metal Knuckles leaving.
Yeah, I did won't miss him. He was a jerk.
Where's my arm? Okay, Parasect, what'd you do with my arm?
Nothing.
It's down there. There it is. There's my arm. Ah, crap, there goes my... balls. All I have is a bunch of dumb bots.
Hi, Dr. Eggman.
Oh my god, go away.
Fine.
Ugh, where's that new robot?
Sire, Metal Knuckles is gone, but we have a new minion.
Where are they?
One's a human. Actually more of a rodent.
The other one, Gothita's building.
Actually, Gothita's been this robot.
Okay, where is it?
Oh, he over here.
Hey, how's it going? It's me, Porygon Z.
Oh, wow, this guy actually looks pretty cool.
This time is our time.
Fire a laser.
I won't eat you down.
No,
oh, this is ridiculous.
Well, where's the other minion?
He's here now.
Hey, kids, I'm Chuck E. Cheese.
Are you serious? This idiot...
Yeah, you know what I love more than cheese? This shoe! Nah, nah, nah!
Ugh, great. I thought we got rid of him. Sir, I'm going off to the tiny people diner, so excuse me a minute.
Okay.
Perhaps you can find some help. I will.
We really need the help bad.
Yeah.
Sir, I'm going to the tiny people diner to make myself feel powerful.
Okay, don't get killed.
Fine.
We need help, bad.
One trip later.
King Pig, we're getting some guests.
Really?
Yes.
We'll bring them in.
Okay.
Bitty, bitty, bitty. What a weird place you got here.
Yeah. You pigs are really weird. I mean, come on, you guys. Just, can you keep your place clean at least for one day? This time is our time, and we might invade this place.
Not exactly, because we need help, remember, Porygon? And Gothita does not want to do that. Cool.
Hello, I am Dr. Ivo Robotnik.
But we all call him Dr. Eggman!
Shut up!
Yeah, just do ignore him. He's an idiot.
Hi, kids! It's me, Chuck E. Cheese! I'm dead again.
King Pig! Eggman! King Pig! Eggman! King Pig! Eggman! Chef Piggy! Ugh!
Doing here? We needed assistance, and apparently one of my minions went to this tiny diner and met this idiot, and now we came for you for advice.
Yeah, but we needed help. We are building this teleporter mirror project.
Good idea. I have a plan.
What shall it be called?
AbraCaBacon.
Death Egg Zone. AbraCaBacon. Death Mirror Zone. AbraCaBacon. Death Mirror Zone. AbraCaBacon Zone!
Perfect. Yes.
And with this, we shall get the eggs, and with that, Sonic will come directly to you guys.
Excellent.
Get it? Excellent.
Oh, don't say eggs. We need them.
Okay. Well, luckily, some of my minions can go in there to the bird's fortress undetected.
Okay.
Cool.
Hello, Angry Birds. Oh, hi, what's up?
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, don't mind me, I'm just setting these things up.
What are they?
Your new solar panels.
Did anyone ask for any?
No, they were free.
Okay, cool.
Well, see you around.
Wait, what are you guys doing?
Just playing some Pokemon Stadium 2. That's all. The Delibird game.
It's so addicting.
Here, let's play.
Excellent. Now, pigs, let's go steal the eggs.
Okay.
Actually, can Mustachio and I use our technology?
Fine.
Yay. Bye-bye, Birdie! Bye-bye, Birdie! to go to the fair, too.
Ow.
Let's get out of here. Let's use our mirrors. Come on, Eggs. Go. Into the mirror. Come on, Egg. Go. Right, Egg. Egg one. Egg two. Egg three. Everybody in. No, wait for me.
Special.
Let's see if my plan worked.
It did.
It also means...
Special.
Okay. Perfect.
Wait. Hold on. You just send a message. There. Good thing I'm prone to explosions. And I'm the only one who can do this. Wait, what's this? What's this say?
Congratulations, you are a winner. Incredible alien world, fantastic creatures from outer space, and more. To gain your free pass, click here to Dr. Eggman's amazing interstellar amusement park.
Then what are these things for? Locked. Well, it's probably the pigs doing again. Anyway, I gotta wake up my brothers and my sister. Pigs! Start building a structure! They're gonna be here any minute!
Better idea. I'll go find Mario. That way, he'll know the solution to reviving these guys.
Mario?
Oh, hello! How can I help you?
Do you have anything that can help my friends with, like, knocked out?
Of course! Luigi! Wanna? No!
Line up! Come here, wake up, Mario!
You gotta hit it.
And don't worry, there's more than just that. They can cure like, 7 or 9 people for just one mushroom. Same with that one.
You can cure one giant person.
So, wait a minute.
Oh, there we go. So anyway, have fun.
Wait, what's in that one?
I don't know.
What's that?
Oh, just a giant fake Chaos Emerald for anyone who's trying to see us out. I don't know.
I want the Chaos Emeralds.
I don't have them.
I want the Chaos Emeralds! No, Sonic. I don't have Chaos Emeralds here. This is the Mario world, not Sonic world. Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Really?
Yes.
Then you can go to hell, Mario.
It's open!
The Master Emerald. What's it doing out here? Oh, crap. Knuckles is gonna go mad. What's in here? Gold coins? Oh, that reminds me, Sonic. Dr. Eggman wanted to see you, apparently, from what I've heard, because they're setting up mirrors now from his technology, and now he's trying to kill us. I just needed these. That's all. Needed to get him away from Silver Sonic before he kills everybody, and Metal Sonic. Well, I'm out of here. Toodles! I've never heard Sonic say that before. Anyway, these one-ups will do just fine.
I'm going to get one myself. Okay, bye, Greenbird.
Off I go. Everyone, have a bite. Everyone, eat. Eat up. Everybody. That means you too, Eagle.
Nom nom nom.
Let's do it! We're gonna go kick some pig butt. Come get us, birds, we're ready!
Alright. We gotta enter these things. Yeah, they're like rip-offs of warp pipes or something.
This is gonna be so awesome. We have a giant structure. This is the biggest one ever. Wait, hold on. Who set up that third teleporter? Or magic mirror or window or whatever that thing is. I'm gonna call them teleporters. But perhaps we should wait for them to come out first.
Greetings, Dr. Eggman.
What? You two idiots!
Yep, I reckon
yeah,
that I built it.
There have been some flaws with your magic mirrors. They have not teleported properly, so we set one up
there somewhere. But that's where Sonic is!
Exactly. Now we can go there, and we can capture your prey for you.
Well, since you got yourselves into the mess... You guys, sit on the blocks.
Whatever.
Okay, guys, since these things we don't know about, we should let the pink bird go first.
Why me?
You're the weakest.
Fine.
And the youngest. Second to orange and blue bird.
That means third, doesn't it?
I guess.
Yeah. Ow! Something hit me.
They're coming this way.
Oh, my face.
What is that?
Some stupid paper. This has the number 100 on it. Here we go. This side.
Give me back my money!
Oh, crap. I see what you did there.
My robot! No! Don't fall off the edge, robot!
Idiot.
Oh, I am rich! $100! Right here! Right now!
Oh.
Ow. What was that?
That's why.
Ow.
Whoa. Ain't that a pizza?
Most of us, though, are still alive, so it really... Oh, my God.
Hey, guys, look. What's that?
Ow. That's what it was.
It's a bluebird.
Yeah.
And when I find that pig, I'm gonna use icicle crash on Helmet.
Uh oh.
Well, this guy I smash.
Ow.
Guys, giant red bird at 2:00.
Oh.
Boom.
Oh wait, he's not aiming for me.
Ooh, there goes my back.
I wonder what happens when I do this. Sweet. In I go.
That's not fair.
I'm dead.
Killed himself.
Ow. Somebody. Unknown error.
Dead.
Haha. You lose, birdie. You lose.
Wait. Oh.
Not good.
Ah!
Luckily for me, I got one last trick up my sleeve.
The Balloon-O-Matic 5000. My weakest robot ever. I can instantly fly away now.
Not so fast, Eggman.
Hua! No, get away! My balloon! No! No! Must fly away! No, no, I'm almost there. No, no. Ah!
Ugh. Ow.
Good thing there's a backup. Wait, what about for me?
Sorry, King Pig, you're gonna have to wait.
Aw, man. Ow. Ugh. I'm stuck.
Ha ha ha, with that hedgehog out of the way, who can stop me now?
Oh no! It's popped again!
No, not again!
Yes, it's working! I'm flying away!
Uh-oh.
What is this, balloon fighter?
My balloon's running out of air.
How am I up here so high?
Wait a sec. Oh, poop.
I'm not finished yet!
No, I am.
Ah! Die, King Pig! Psst! Oi! I'll be back!
Hey, thanks for the help, man. Otherwise, I've gotten my butt kicked by Eggman. And now I am out of here. Alright. Well, everything's gone better than expected.
More ice packs!